So in this workout I just did chest. Here's me in my first working set after I'm done warming up with 225. I think I did 9 reps. I do 3 sets of flat bench and then I moved to incline bench. I did, what did I do? 225 for like 9 or 10. And then 235 for 4, and then 245 for 2 or 3. This exercise is I call it the dumbbell fly combo. So here I'm doing dumbbell flies, and then after each rep of that, you bring the dumbbells close together, and then you push them out like that. It really, really contracts the chest really well. Gets a good squeeze. I've been trying that exercise lately, and I really like it. You just gotta keep the dumbbells close together when you do the push-up or the push in the middle. I've really been liking it. I've been using them in my workouts for the last few weeks, and I'll probably continue to do that.